بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. مصطفى الشماري أستاذ مساعد في جامعة الملك سعود، استشاري أمراض القلب في الجامعة، في كلية الطب، مستشفى خلف جامع مركز الملك فهد للأمراض والجراحة. سعودي هارت فيلير جروب is the one of the working group in the Saudi Heart Association, which is recommended and developed by the group. And this is the second symposium for them. And I think they are progressing to start with the first conference was last year, and this is the second conference. It was good to start with transferring our experience with the heart failure in the kingdom. However, which I see that this year in the conference is better than last year. The reason is that we have a lot of information, particularly with the heart registry, which is led by Dr. Khalid Habib, and this is highlighted, which shed a lot of light to our experience with heart failure management and how to deal with this situation. And I am sure that we are going to have more information, more dissection for the later evolution. And that always confirming that we are going to require heart function, proper heart function, which can reach to the houses of the patient and follow them appropriately. I think the main problem at the moment for us in American heart failure patient that we don't have outreach, number one. Number two, that the heart function clinic is not completely equipped with people, experts, nurses, and then education. That's what my expectation, that we are going to improve in that.